It all began when they took me from my home and put me on death row, a crime for which I'm totally innocent, you know. I began to warm and chill to objects and their fields, a ragged cup, a twisted mop, the face of Jesus in my soup, those sinister dinner deals, the meal trolley's wicked wheels, a hook bone rising from my food, and all things either good or ungood. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning, and in a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth, and anyway I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die.
We got species killing other species, our species killing all species, including the forest, and we just call it industry, not murder.